Und damit kann es weitergehen mit Let's Play Fake Grand Order. Ich bin es, MC Muffix. Beim letzten Mal wurden wir in ein ganz seltsames Abenteuer reingezogen. Wir haben mit der ersten Epic of Remnant Shinjuku begonnen und wurden in das Jahr 1999 hier gezogen. Mesh ist nicht dabei, da sie sich ja immer noch hier von den Nachfolgeschäden rund um Solomon, den Tempel der Zeit und ihren Tod, wohlgemerkt, hier erholen muss. Wir wurden in diese seltsame Welt, die von Supergangstern hier, die magisch mutiert sind, angegriffen und von niemand anderem als dem Archer of Shinjuku. Seine Varietät kennen wir noch nicht, wurden wir gerettet. Und die Frage ist, was ist mit dieser Singularität und was ist mit diesem Archer? Nun gut, wir haben beim letzten Mal mit seiner Hilfe hier ein paar von den Verbrechern hier bezogen. Damn it, you pay for this! That about cliché. Talk about cliché. Hold on. I must say, one truly feels one's ears when being summoned at its age to fight in battle. When you're summoned in your prime? Ha ha ha, you got me there. I suppose this must be in my prime. I am in excellent shape, and this weapon, this coffin, certainly makes it easy to hit whatever I happen to aim for.
Now, is your prime? Are you certain?
Right you are, young knight. I have no memory whatsoever of being young during my prime. In fact, ever since I got older, my memory has been hazy and fragmented. That's really quite troubling. Why was I fighting here, I wonder?
For justice?
Justice! Is that what you call this? Although this feeling in my chest, maybe it is what you'd call justice. You really are a sharp one. Aren't you? Perhaps a little too sharp.
So, Archer Shinjuku, and now that things have calmed down a bit, I was hoping we could have a chat.
Yes, I certainly understand. You want to know more about what's going on in Shinjuku here, don't you? And I'm sure you especially want to know how it's unusual and where history may have gone astray. Well, before we go to that, why don't we make a deal? I will tell you the truth about the city. In return, you pay me accordingly.
Cash? Ich habe leider nur 5 Euro dabei.
Neither, really. What I want from you is trust. I want to hear you say you trust me and also act accordingly. In all my life, there is only one thing in which I've trusted absolutely, and you're not it. Do you think you can trust me?
I want to.
So, it's not that you don't trust me, it's that you want to, huh? Good. If you had agreed to trust me right away, I would have packed up and gone home immediately. Not that I have home to go, of course.
That smug look is infuriating.
Now, this is just how I look nature. At any rate, neither of us trusts the other yet. But I think there's one big thing we can agree on. We cannot permit Shinjuku to remain as it is. Evil cannot be permitted to rampage unchecked. I think it's safe to say we are on the same page there.
For now.
Delightful. Then I shall do my uttermost to earn your trust, and you may demonstrate what you are capable of. You commanded numerous servants and triumphed over the 7 singularities, right? And that mean that you're not only the last master in the world, you're also the greatest. Now, that I must see for myself.
Oh, mag mich! Das ist schön. Ist das ein Böse. Okay. Oh mein Gott. Ja, zu cool! Das Design. Warte. Ich muss schon wieder screen. Tut mir leid, ich muss hier aber so viel Screenshot machen. Ja, zu cool sieht er ja aus. Also, okay.
Month 10, Day Y, Dante Journal. To be frank, God cannot survive here. God is fragile and unreliable. Cooperation is impossible. Therefore, no choice remains but to rely on others. Reliance makes for less than the sum of its parts. As such, evil will always refuse good. A cat that has skins and bones has summoned the last of its strength and will consume a dog's remains. Its gaze is as sharp and deadly as a knife. The rats nearby waiting for scrap dare not approach. A person draws near, hoping to beat the cat to death and devour both it and the dog.
Then the rats come swarming over the three larger creatures until even their bones are gone. Evil consuming both good and evil alike, annihilating each with equal disdain. No survive here. One must either possess great power or move in a group like mended comrades. Unfortunately for me, being part of group is not something I excel at. So what I am to do? My investigation of Shinyuku is proceeding apace. Although the knowledge of Shinyuku imparted to me to differs greatly from the reality of its insides, the premises of its external structure remain largely intact. There are ruins where buildings should be, and collapsed husks where houses should be. However, there is something different about that building. What could it be? Mounted XDZ, Dante's Journal. I have confirmed the presence of a visitor from Chaldea. He is now accompanied by another. His situation is more perilous than he realizes, for that one's heart is pure evil. Believe me, I would know, for evil is as evil does. From the moment he was born, he only knew contempt. To him, love has always been a foreign concept. That's why I find him standing at this side to be so frightening. However, if he was to find out what I was up to, I would lose the element of surprise. At the moment, my sole advantage is that nobody knows I'm here. We still believe the singularity to be some sort of mistake, the result of a mere coincidence. No. This all has been meticulously planned out from the beginning. With his involvement, it had to be. Good. That'll do nicely.
Also okay, unser Archer Shinyuku hat es ja gesagt, im Endeffekt können hier nur Böse überleben. Die Frage ist, wieso hat er überlebt, sollte eigentlich klar sein. Und auf der anderen Seite natürlich unser werte Silhouette, die wir hier gesehen haben. Wo sogar eigentlich der Name steht, aber okay. Irgendwie müssen ich muss noch ganz kurz das Zögern, das habe ich vergessen, einzustellen wieder. Und zum anderen ist es ganz eher so. Er sagt es sogar, ja, der Böse jetzt. Aber okay, Leute, wir vertrauen ihm. Wir vertrauen allen Servants. Ich vertraue allen. True Alter, komm, du bist mein bester Freund. Eigentlich bist du ja voll nett. Also okay, legen wir los mit dem zweiten Abenteuer hier. Moriarty ist dabei. Aber diesmal entscheide ich mich ganz dreist gegen Moriarty. Und dann machen wir hier unsere Customy. Customy. Jo. Wird schon schief gehen. Ich überlege nur. Ah, nee, machen wir sonst irgendwas. Das wird schon passen. Also komm. Legen wir los. Section 2. Millennium Trap. Und ich hoffe, du erzählst uns jetzt mal, was hier der Grund der Singularität ist, wieso diese existiert und was hier dieser Krieg bedeuten soll.
Hello, Rider. Hello, Archer. And hello, Assassin. You should know that the barrier picked up a signal earlier. It seems that Chaldea sent the Master here to restore humanity, just as we expected. I hacked the ray shifting coordinates to make him fall, but I'm afraid it didn't go so well. So, what's our plan now?
Uh-oh.
Calm yourself, Ryder. Not that I blame you for being enraged. Could we go after them?
Haha, I just say I bet he is raring to go. To Ryder, everyone's an enemy, including us. He couldn't be more shocked about having an enemy he can just openly kill. Besides, didn't you pretty much figure out that be his response to being told about Chaldea?
Well, more or less.
So, what exactly are you planning to do with his whole leak thing? If it were me, I'd just kill him before he could see it coming. Wanna do that? Please. Hal, I'll do it if you like.
What do you think, Ada Archer?
You already know what I'm going to say, Professor. Look inside yourself and you'll know the best course of action. Just tell me who to kill.
Yes, you do have a point. I'm certainly not the type to let others' opening change my chosen course of action. At any rate, Kalia is finally involved. I've been waiting for this for thousands of years. No, I shouldn't let my personal feelings show. I'll have to keep them in check. In any case, I've been expecting this. As such, I have a plan in place. First Berserker will go on rampage, then Ryder will track him down. If you manage to survive even that, then it will be your turn, assassin.
You got it. Let's see. That would mean I go third. Oh man, why do you have to start late?
What about me?
I'd like you to handle the flying squad. After all, you're my biggest miscalculation.
Miscalculation? Well, that's nice. Now that I've been summoned here, I know what I have to do. So, chaos across the world and rain evil down from the dark sky. Piece of cake, right?
Piece of cake, eh? You do realize this is very different from the previous position, right?
Hey, you're lucky you got me. Make the most of it. After all, it didn't take you long to lose your saber and lancer. Even Darken, those rock spears never lost their pride. Getting two bad servants right off the bat, you may have been a master of calculation, but your luck is awful.
I make it a point not to count on something as unreliable as luck in my calculations. And from that moment on, you were my miscalculation. You were the one who killed that saber and lancer so quickly after all. Not that I don't appreciate it.
Don't worry about it, I considered my sales pitch for my new master.
I'd accounted for losing all the three of my knights at worst. Even having one of them survive is a win in my book. But that does mean my initial calculations were way off. After all, you still haven't disposed of it.
So, phantom spirits are also brainwashing devices, huh?
Nah, I don't think so. At least I hope not. Maybe I should, though. But don't worry, Professor. Even if I'm brainwashed, I've still made it my mission to kill you.
I appreciate your honesty. At any rate, phantom spirits are nothing more than ability enhancers, much like a mage essence.
I see. No wonder you're an archer. You must never have stood a chance against your magical bullets. In which case, there's no need to transplant the phantom spirit. I've always been nameless, and a botched transplant could also defect my spirit origin.
But it's perfectly safe. I didn't spend 3,000 years developing it for nothing, you know.
3,000 years, huh? How pathetic of you.
Where are you going?
With Caldeira, the battle is certain to get more explosive. I thought I would double check the sniper spot I picked out earlier before that happened.
Now I see. Good man. One can never be too careful after all.
I wonder who it was who said that 2 plus 2 always equals 4.
I'm glad you're on my side, Emir.
Emir. Liebe Leute, Emir Archer. Das vielleicht bekannteste, zumindest männliche Gesicht im Fate-Universum. Emir, der natürlich aus Shiro geboren ist und Protagonist, Feind, was auch immer in Fate Stay Night war. Aber Emir Alter. Eine andere Variation von unserem Heldengeist, der für die Menschheit gekämpft hat. Ein Alter.
Normally I would thank you for the compliment. I expect I can trust you a thing to say. With all your lies and they said the only thing I know about you for sure is that you're ill.
Jeez, for a guy who looks like a dealer, he sure got a stick up his butt.
That may be, but he's still much easier to deal with than you, assassin. After all, he's always calculating too, and with a fairly complex formula at that. The answer, however, is simple. Once you figure that out, you understand him, and the formula no longer confuses you. Not that I figured it out in its entirety, of course, but in that sense, I find dealing with you to be far more troublesome.
Me? Really? I mean, I know I'm pierced at all, but I feel like there aren't many guys so it's easy to understand as me.
You meant it when you said you intended to kill me earlier, didn't you?
You bet I did.
Your formula is pretty simple, but the result is so bizarre I can't understand it.
Is that a compliment?
Absolutely.
I see. In that case, thanks. I never did get many compliments when I was alive, especially from my master.
That said, I don't believe your result will affect my final calculations. I have my magical bullets, I have my barrel.
Now I just need one yet to be defined element and my formula will be complete.
Shakespeare? Alter, aber schaut ihn euch an. Angekettet.
Excuse me. Does that mean you're not going to let me out of here until this formula of yours is done? Of course not, Mr. Shakespeare. But don't let it get you down. Even compared to other worlds, humanity here is far outside the norm. Every one of the stories, characters and monsters you write and have written about actually exists here. Don't you feel honored to your work as such an impact? Even if I'm on half altar, I can't say the prospect excites me. I mean, think about it. This is like a wondrous world of fantasy, fiction and dreams somewhat separate from Shinjuku, right? And you excelled at that theater, as I recall, which is largely the same thing. The monsters that appeared in my place are only ever human. Even Caliban from the own the Tempest was nothing but a man in makeup. Monsters are monstrous because they cannot be defined. The terror they elicit lies in being unable to see them. Having actual monsters escape into reality would be nothing less than a nightmare. If I were on my normal self, I would recite some long-winded lines from my own works, but now that I've been inverted, I won't stand for it. So if all I can do is wail and repent, that is what I shall do. That's the only part of you are affected by the inversion. You must be quite a good Samaritan. Not all, I simply love the patterns that humans produce. Even if my alignment is now inverted, that writer's instinct remains the same. As such, Professor, I don't believe you and I will ever reach our understanding. I see. Then I'm afraid you'll continue to suffer in here. Fortunately for me, I never expected you to cooperate of your own free will. If anything, I expect you'll gladly betray the moment something new strikes your fancy.
You've got me there.
A little tip from an old criminal. The seed of deception are best planted well in advance. Oh, and while you are here, I'd like you to keep mass-producing King Lears. They are quite useful.
Well, this is quite a fix. No sooner do I answer the summon than I find myself in the middle of purgatory. I didn't think I had done anything as terrible as deserved this, but perhaps I have. When we are born, we cry that we are come to this great stage of fools. Great, now I've gone and done something my usual self would do.
Also, es ist nun offiziell klar, dass der Archer böse ist, einen Bund aus Bösen hat, die uns töten wollen.
Now then, there are of course numerous other lifeforms besides ruffians hiding in the Shinjuku. 1999 or not, you'll see all sorts of demonic beast-like creatures came up from the woodwork. There are Yakuza who know magecraft, rich people with chimeras for pets. Mannequins that attack you, this city may well have more ghosts than people.
Is that a baby crying?
Look, a stroller. Oh no, you have to save it.
Huh, wait a moment.
Falle. Go on, get. Falle.
Master, you should take the baby somewhere safe. Master.
It's a doll.
What are you thinking, running off on your own like that?
A baby bomb.
An explosion? Master, are you okay?
Well, I'm alive at least.
Oh, thanks goodness.
Don't try to be more careful, would you? My bag just made a sound that bags would should never make.
Sorry.
Yes, while I can certainly appreciate desire to help others, you cannot allow that desire to lead you by the nose. You must always be mindful of your surroundings. Think about it, why is there no garden nearby? Why was a baby crying as set in the walls? For that matter, what parent would be so reckless as to bring the baby outside of to the Shinjuku? These are all sorts of questions you need to be asking yourself as you examine your surroundings. Remember, meaning follows us wherever we go. Not why we live, but why we are. Meaning in life can be added after the fact,
But as of now, there is absolutely meaning in your being here. You are here to repair the singularity. I, most likely, am here to help you. There are others who are here to stop you as well. You will need to consider these meanings and make a choice. Got it? Now stand up.
Yes, sir.
Bow.
Bowing?
Be seated.
Nice try. Ich bin kein Hund.
Dread. So then fall for it. Well then. Back to the discussion at hand.
Aber hätte ich es jetzt gemacht, mach Männchen, hätte ich das gemacht.
Think about the baby again. No matter how you look at it, it was no more than a bait for a trap. You do understand that, right? Now, as we know it was a trap, we must ask ourselves, who said it? Ah, here we find the answer.
Master? Be careful, Master. I'm picking up 11 hostile signals near you.
Is that a soprano? They are really good.
It's the coloraturs. Hide quickly.
What?
They are mannequins controlled by Christine, the puppet of the opera. They sing while killing people.
Sing while killing people. Oh god! Ah, oh, please! Don't!
By the time they leave, not even corpses remain. Perhaps they use dead bodies for material.
No, no, save me!
I say that is one of the ruffians from earlier.
Please, I don't want to die. Somebody, save me!
He's injured.
Well, now you stood your ground. I admire your spirit.
Is that a trap too?
Yes, and I'm afraid he's all but done for.
No, wait. I finalized his wounds and I don't believe they're fatal.
That's not what I mean. The corridors are trying to lure us in. There's no way he could escape with those kinds of injuries. The corridors are far quicker than any Shinyuku Red. They only escape because they let him. It's the same tactic employed by modern day snipers. You needn't always kill your target, but rather neutralize the threat they pose. Shoot their legs or stomach and keep them alive. That's enough on its own, but when the allies then come to help them, you can wound or kill them as well, and increase the carnage exponentially. In other words, if you try to help that ruffian, that'll be all over for us.
Please, somebody, help me!
Das waren aber nicht wir.
Well, done holding out, young master. Normally this is where we would make our retreat. But I can't see that doesn't sit at all well with you.
No, it doesn't.
In that case, we will be beginning by slowly, silently sneaking around them. The corridors have frightfully good hearing. We must not make a sound. Slowly, quietly make our way around.
Mr. Archer?
You just ruined the whole stealth approach you were advocating not too long ago.
No, no. That was not my fault. I blame all the trash scattered about the street.
Stop making excuses.
Ha 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 ha. I guess now that we've been spotted, there's no turning back. Let's be about it then. You overgrown marionettes.
Here comes the collaterals.
Eine sehr strange Welt. Also, liebe Leute, wir haben jetzt eindeutig in dieser Szene gesehen, dass der Archer Shinyuku mit hier anderen drei anderen Servern zusammenarbeitet, Shakespeare als Gefangenen hat und selber 7 Servants beschworen hat und der Archer ihm ihr Alter unglaublich stark so wie scheinbar ist. Und dass er einfach die anderen beiden Servants bezogen hat. Feld Ambush. Schön in Charge gehen, das ist aber schön, das ist aber nett. Das ist aber echt nett, Mann. Du bist eine Lusche. Du bist eine Lusche, Archer, Mann. Aber okay, wenn wir schon irgendwie durchkommen, hoffe ich.
Bitte kill sie, ich hätte den Arztbuff machen sollen.
Aber ich will ihn nicht einsetzen. Ich hätte ihn einsetzen sollen.
Komm schon, langt es?
Ja, einmal frei, einmal frei. Oh, hätte ich nicht gedacht, ich hätte es nicht gedacht. Sehr geil, sehr geil, sehr geil. So, das heißt, ich schaff's nicht, meinen MP zu loopen. Oh, so nice, Mann. Siggy Boy! Alle sagen, du bist scheiße und du bist es auch, aber nicht so. Nicht ganz so schlimm. So. So, und MP geht noch einmal, MP geht noch einmal. Ganz vergessen. So, und sollte irgendwas Gefährliches kommen, dann crusht meine Sonnen das einfach noch zusammen. Also, okay. Ja, ansonsten müssen wir noch nichts, außer dass es wirklich eine lustige Welt hier ist. Singende Mörderpuppen. Singende Mörderpuppen, liebe Leute. Das ist echt der Traum, und das ist echt genau, wieso ich nur Urlaub gefahren bin. Aber was ich nicht verstehe, wieso. Also, will er hier wirklich, das ist so das, was er die ganze Zeit sagt, diesen Samen des Verrates, will er den hier wirklich legen, nur um uns dann hier, keine Ahnung, von innen heraus zu aufzuhalten? Ich meine, er hätte uns ja einfach nur runterplumpsen lassen sollen. Ich finde es übrigens krass, dass einfach irgendwelche Leute unser Programm hier hacken können, sodass wir irgendwo aus 100.000 Minen runterfallen. Kann die aber auch schon mal besser organisiert. So, jetzt hauen wir richtig einen raus, Mann, oder? So, Siggy Boy, Siggy Boy. Ne, den mittleren haben wir weg, das ist schon mal das Starke. Die anderen beiden werden wahrscheinlich nicht wegkommen. Bäm! So, Wolkenkratzer ist eingestürzt. Dieses riesige Haus, was wir gesehen haben, ist schon kaputt. 146 Tage. Meine Sonne, sagt man, die haut viel zu sehr rein, Mann. Die haut viel zu derbe rein, Mann. Das ist echt nicht schön, Mann. Also, sie ist schön, aber nicht so. Aber es ist zu schön. Okay. Also, ich bin mal gespannt, was der Schaden macht. Ich glaube, so 50. Okay. Ich nehme alles zurück. Alter! Krass. Der hat 100.000 Schaden beiden gemacht. Ja, brutalst, Mann. Okay, er hat seinen Arzt-Buff gehabt und inzwischen habe ich den ja mal ein bisschen gelevelt. Und wer das ganze Buffs und den Attack-Buff von uns, aber trotzdem 200.000, also jeden 100.000, das ist ja krass, Mann. Nein, Character defeated. The remaining two are still keeping their distance. They are holding position. What shall we do, Master?
Master, I believe we should get ready to make our retreat. As such, Mesh, I would like you to find the optimal escape route for us.
Huh? Are you saying?
Who are they?
Simple. A matriarch of sorts who holds sway over these marionettes and their loyal slave.
I'm analyzing your surroundings to find the optimal escape route. However, I'm afraid the enemies are closing in quickly. Please hold out a little longer.
In that case, perhaps you should try to speak with them to buy some time. By which, of course, I mean make excuse, run back for our lives. Are you good at that sort of thing, Master?
If by good you mean absolutely terrible, then sure. He may put his life on the line in everything, but he does, he has never been once back for it.
My mind, it certainly is brave, although, seen in another light, it could be a kind of cowardice. Begging for one's life is something humans to do and forestall their deaths as long as they can. You must deny that one should only go gentle into that good night when one is certain in it is the time.
Oh, but Maxi may be pretty good at buying time if you just let him keep talking.
I'll be sure to keep that in mind. Here they come.
Spiritual Journal is completed. It's the Phantom of the Opera.
Oh.
Although something about him seems off. And then there's this other servant, at least I think it's a servant. I can't tell for sure.
Das Phantom der Oper. Der uneindrucksvollste Zwei-Sterne-Servant im Spiel. Jetzt habe ich aber Angst.
Ah, Christine, my shining jewel, my dearest light. What do you wish for? What do you desire?
I'm sane. I'm not crazy. I'm crazy. I'm miasma. I'm human. I'm humanity. I'm a puppet, I'm a doll. Yes, I want to live. I want vitality. I want blood. I want fresh blood. I want type A and type B, AB. I don't need type B. People, they need transfusion to live. So live as people, they need soul boxes. If one life is lost, I can move on space forward and become human. If two lives are lost, I can move from space forward and become human. Someone and two are the same. Yes, please give me life.
Haha, what seemed to be out of luck, Christina's car in quite a state today.
Kalia, Kalia, you're Kalia Master, save of the world. Please, give me a life, so that I may be safe too.
Now I see, Master, this is your fault. Well, you did go and save the world, didn't you? If you can do that, then surely you must also have some mysterious power to save that bit of a scrap.
That's insane.
What did you say? What did you just call my beloved Christine?
How dare you? I hate you. I kill you. I destroy you.
Oh, Christine, my love. Your fury is even hotter and more beautiful than the sun. I shall kill them, yes, I shall destroy them. I tear them both limp and limp for an assembly then and you. That will help them to think about what they've done.
Not a good day goes by that I don't think about that. My conclusion, I'm complete, perfect, I am an intellectual. How intelligent do you ask? Enough to stall for a precise amount of time we need. Mesh!
I found an optimal escape route. Follow my instruction and get out of there, Master.
Excellent, and here's my last bit of stalling.
Why? It's those magical bullets. So your means are the same, even if you end up on polar opposites.
Missed!
Not at all, here comes the boom. I've always wanted to say that.
The gas station just blew up. Quick, no sergeant!
Very well. That was indeed a perfect getaway.
The Phantom and Christine are right on. Oh, take a right here, Senpai.
Just a moment, Mesh. Isn't this a... what do you call it? A highway?
Yes. It's up in National Route 20.
I see. I'm afraid that with all that happens, there are a few things I may have forgotten to mention. Firstly, I apologize for that oversight. Secondly, I really should have told you this right away, but... it seems the many servants who have turned to evil here have agreed to divide and conquer, as it were.
Which means?
This highway, as you called it, is now their territory.
Oh no, the rider. The rider! Ich mag keine Rider! Na gut, Jackie, wird es schön geschaffen.
Okay, liebe Leute, bevor wir uns jetzt aber mit dem Anlegen machen, wir jetzt erstmal einen kleinen Cut. Und beim nächsten Mal geht es dann hier weiter mit Let's Play Fake and Order und Shinjuku. Bis dann, haut rein, auf Wiedersehen und... ciao.